What is wrong with my red maple and what can I do? Last year or the year before, two smaller oaks had die-offs at the very top. They seem to have gotten better, but the red maple still seems sick. Many of the limbs have leaves but are sparse. Some have turned red. And this is Mr. Bill Dickerson from Memphis, Tennessee. And Mr. Bill Dickerson just happens to be our rose guy, right? So he's our rose guy. Yeah, we appreciate Mr. Bill so much. So, but he's having problems with his red maple.
Yes.
And sent us a picture.
Sent us pictures. Yeah. Great. It doesn't look like there's any nutrients or water flowing up to the top of the tree. It's getting cut off somewhere.
Yeah.
And it could be dieback from the cold weather we had, but something is damaging, stress the tree, and it's not getting nutrient flow and water flowing up to the top of a tree, so it's not going to live. And I bet if you start cutting some of those, they won't be alive. They'll be dead. That much of the canopy dead, I think I would start over again.
You think you start
with
over?
With that particular
one. Yes, yeah.
Because there's so much, so much of the canopy that the tree cannot produce enough chlorophyll to sustain itself with that little foliage compared to the size of the tree.
Right. Yeah, so the photosynthetic process is really slowed down because you don't have any leaves, which are the factory, for energy. Yeah, Mr. Bill, that's going to be tough. Yeah, so stress, I would definitely look the lower half of that trunk to see if you have any wood borers in there. They're going to be secondary because the tree's already stressed.
Right.
So I'm thinking they're probably compromising the flow of nutrients and water to the upper canopy, which is why you have a reduction in the upper canopy sparse leaves, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so that's what I think.
Yeah.
Oh, Mr. Bill.
Yeah.
And you would start. And you would start over.
I would start over.
Yes.
I would. Yeah. It's just there's not enough for that large of a tree. Yeah. There's just not enough leaves to support it anymore.
I actually agree with that. Yeah. Red maples are beautiful trees. You know, beautiful fall foliage.
And then to look for varieties that are more resistant. And when you get a young tree, because we have, if you have borers on this one and they're in the area, I would just make sure I would treat the trunk with an insecticide during the growing season when you, if you get a new one, until it gets a little bit older and the bark can harden off.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, so you may have to look at some systemic, insecticides and things like that in the future. But yeah, beautiful trees.
Beautiful tree, yeah, I know.
That's for sure. Sad. All right, Mr. Bill, sorry about that. Yeah, but we're definitely thinking tree's not gonna make it.
No, I don't think so.
Not gonna make it. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.